Practice to write capital cursive Y and small cursive Y. Capital cursive Y starts from second line to first, make a slant, then lower than second line, then first, then fourth, then make a curve. Again, this is capital cursive Y. Now we will write small cursive Y. Small cursive Y third starts third line, make slant to second line, then third, then fourth. This is small cursive Y. Okay, so this is capital cursive Y and small cursive Y.